Hello, Sudoku friends. Welcome today. Today, in this daily newspaper, Wednesday, April the 1st, 2020, in the additional of this newspaper, there are five Sudokus. A Sudoku with one star, with two stars, with three stars, with four stars, and a tectonic Sudoku, a.k.a. Suguru, but we will start first with the Sudoku with one star. So let's get started. All right. In eight, in this column, in eight, in that column, so in the column between, the only place for the eight should be here. 8 in the first row, 8 in the second row, so in the third row, the only two places for the 8 should be here or there. But I see here an 8, no 8 there, 8 should be here. 8 in this column, 8 in the middle column, so in the column next, the only three places for the 8 should be here or there. But I see here an 8, no 8 there, here an 8, no 8 there, the only place for the 8 should be here. 8 in the first column, 8 in the second column, so in the third column, the only place for the 8 should be here. And all the 8s are used, I can see. Yes, the 8 is completed. Then, A2 in this last column, A2 in the column next. So in this column, the only two places for the 2 should be here or there, but I see here 2, no 2 there, 2 should be here. 2 in this row, 2 in the row above, so in this row, the only two places for the 2 should be here or there, but I see here 2, so no 2 there, the only place should be here for the 2. 2 in the third column, 2 in the second column, so in the first column, the only two places for the 2 should be here or there, but I see here 2, no 2 there, 2 should be here. And all the 2s are used, I can see. Yes, number 2. Then, the 9 in this big square, 5 missing numbers. One of the missing number is the 9. I see here 9, so no 9 in these three boxes. There are 9, so no 9 in those two boxes. One box remain for the 9, should be here. 9 in the first row, 9 in the second row. So in the third row, the only place for the 9 should be there. Then A9 in this column, A9 in the middle column, so in the column next, the only place for the 9 should be here. 9 in the last column, 9 in the column next, so in this column, the only two places for the 9 should be here or there, but I see here 9, no 9 there, 9 should be here. 9 in the last row, 9 in the row above, so in this row, the only two places for the 9 should be here or there, but I see here 9, so no 9 there, 9 should be here. 9 in the first column, 9 in the second column, so in the third column. The only three places for the 9 is here, here, or there, but I see here 9, no 9 there, here 9, no 9 there, only place for the 9 should be here. And all the 9s are used, I can see. Yes, the third digit. All right. Then, can I do it with the 6 in this big square? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 missing numbers. One of the missing numbers is a 6. I see here the 6, so no 6 in these two boxes. I see there 6, so no 6 in this box. The only two places for the 6 will be here and there. So in the middle row, we have a 6 in one of those two boxes. In the row below, we have a 6 over there. Middle row, one of these two. So in the row above, the only place for the 6 should be here. 6 in the third column, 6 in the second column. So in the first column, the only two places for the 6 is here and there. But I see here 6, no 6 there. 6 should be here. 6 in the last row, 6 in the row above. So in this row, the only two places for the 6 should be here or there. But I see here 6, no 6 there. 6 should be here. Then I cannot continue with the 6, but these two boxes in this column are reserved for the numbers 3 and 5. We have a 5 there, so no 5 here. 5 should be here. And the 3 goes there. 5 in this row, 5 in the middle row, so in the row below, the only two places for the 5 should be here or there, but I see here 5, no 5 there, 5 should be here, 5 in the third column, 5 in the first column, so in the second column, the only place for the 5 should be there. Then I cannot continue with the 5, but these two boxes in this row are for the number 7 and 4. 7 and 4, I cannot fill this yet, 7 and 4. That means these two boxes are for the numbers 1 and 3. We see here 3, so no 3 there, 3 should be here, and the 1 goes there. Two missing numbers in this column. First column for the number 7 and 4. No, I cannot fill this yet. Need to wait. These two numbers in the third column, third row, for the numbers 1 and 5. 1 and 5. We see here 1, so no 1 there. 1 should be here. 5 goes there. And now we have a 5 here, so 5 in this column, 5 in the middle column. So in the column next, the only place for the 5 should be here. 5 in this row, 5 in the row below. So in the last row, the only two places for the 5 is here and there. But I see here 5, no 5 there, 5 should be here. 5 in this column, 5 in the column next, so in the last column, the only two places for the 5 should be here and there. But I see here 5, no 5 there, 5 should be here. And all the 5s are used, I can see. Yes, the fourth digit, alright. Then, three, 7 in this column, 7 in that column, so in the middle column, the only place for the 7 should be here. 2 digit left for the numbers 6 and 4. We have a 6 here, so no 6 there, 6 should be here, and the 4 goes there. 6 in this column, 6 in that column, so in the middle column, the only two places for the 6 is here or there, but I see here 6, no 6 there, 6 should be here. And all the 6s are used, I can see. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, alright. Then these two numbers of this big square for the numbers 3 And 4, we have a 4 here, so no 4 there. 4 should be here. And the 3 goes there. 2 numbers left in this big square for the numbers. A 3 and 7, we have a 3 there. So no 3 here, 3 should be here. And a 7 goes there. 1 digit left in the second row for the number 7. 2 digits left for this big square for the numbers 1 and 4. We have a 1 there, so no 1 there. 1 should be here and a 4 goes there. 1 digit left in this first column for the number 7. 1 digit left in the third column for the number 4. 1 digit left for this big square for the number 7. 2 digits left for this row for the numbers 1 and 7. We have a 7 there, so no 7 here. 7 should be here and the 1 goes there. 2 digits left in this column for the numbers 1 and 3. We have a 1 there, so no 1 here. No, 1 goes here and the 3 goes there. 1 number left in this big square for the numbers number 4. 1 digit left in this column for the number 3. 2 digits left for this big square for the numbers 3 and 1. We have a 3 here, so no 3 here. 3 goes here and the 1 goes there. 1 digit left in the last row for the number 4. 2 digits left for this big square for the numbers 4 and 5. No, 4 and 7. We have a 4 there, so no 4 here. 4 should be there and 7 goes there. And the last 2 digits of this big square for the numbers 1 and 3. We have a 3 there. No 3 here, 3 should be there, and the 1 goes there. Alright, finish in 12 minutes for this Sudoku with 1 star. If you like this, thumbs up, otherwise thumbs down. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in a minute with the second Sudoku, a Sudoku with 2 stars. So, see you later, bye bye.